of what you're seeing on this channel. So what you see on this channel. Hi everyone, I hope you are doing great and welcome to my YouTube channel. As you know by now, I'm starting with my YouTube channel and this is my first video. It's an introduction video where I would be sharing everything about myself and what is gonna come on this YouTube channel. So let's start with it. Now talking about myself, my name is Mukta and I was born in Punjab, and then I did my schooling from Delhi, Gujarat and Punjab again. That is, I did my lower schooling from Delhi and then I did my higher schooling, that is till 10th, from Gujarat, and I spent 4 years in Gujarat and they were the most amazing years of my life, like the most amazing years of my life. And then I did my 11th and 12th again from Punjab, and after doing my 11th and 12th I took non-medical, so I prepared for engineering and all the entrance exams. This college, that is DAV in Jalandhar, and again those 4 years were again the best years of my life, like the bestest years of my life. So yeah, I went to college in Jalandhar and I did my graduation from there. I did engineering in information technology. I have a keen interest in computers. Like I can sit on a laptop, or I can keep doing work on laptop or computer 24/7. That is how much a computer interests me. I can do anything. I mean anything to everything. Coming to my main interest, I have a keen interest in web designing, web development, and then I have the girly interest as well, like the makeup and fashion. I've developed these makeup fashion interests from last year or so. In college I was a total dumb. I did not do any kind of a makeup, or I did not dress up that great. So yeah, I have developed that interest from a year or two, that is from 2014 maybe. Yeah, so that is when I developed all these interests. I already have a blog. The blog name is The It Girl by MJ. Always check that blog out. I have been running that blog from a really long time, but I wasn't that serious about blog when I started with it. I have just got serious about the blog last year, that is 2015, and I'm working really hard on my blog now. And now I wanted to start my YouTube channel so that I can have one-on-one, face-to-face kind of conversation with my viewers. It's easy to express things when you are talking rather than expressing when you are writing. I mean, it can be taken in another way when you are writing something. It depends upon the reader. But when you are talking, it's like a easy way to express things out. So that is why I took to YouTube channel. Also, I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos nowadays, and I wanted to start my YouTube channel from a very long time. So yeah, this is it. I'm starting my YouTube channel and this was all about me now. So everything that goes in my life, or everything that I learn in my day-to-day life, I would be sharing that on this channel. It can be anything, from makeup to skincare to food, to recipes, to fitness, to motherhood stuff. I am a mother to a 1.6 year old girl, so I would be sharing everything related to motherhood as well. All the hurdles that we mothers go through, I would be sharing and all those on this channel as well. Also, if you want to know anything, or if you want to see anything specific on this channel, you can always let me know, so I would be shooting that as well. So yeah, this is all that is gonna come on this channel. A pretty lifestyle channel where you would see everything from a DIY to makeup to skincare to motherhood to pregnancy, anything. Recently, I got myself into a lot of fashion and makeup as well. I have learned a lot of makeup and a lot of fashion thing in last year. So I thought, why not just share that with you guys and see, and just learn from you people as well, and just grow as a community. So here I am building my own community, and I hope you like this community and we spread a lot of happiness and positivity out there. So make sure you subscribe to my channel and follow me on my social media as well, that is the Facebook, Twitter and Snapchat and Instagram as well. I'm most active on these four social medias only, so make sure you follow me there. I also have a Pinterest account where I do not update that much, but yeah, I keep updating my Pinterest account on and off, so you can follow me there as well. So yeah, this is all for this video, and I hope to see you in my next video very soon. Bye bye.